Rivers was taken into custody on a DUI charge. OSU officials did decide to play the homecoming game against Kansas as planned before kickoff, and flag outside the